One of a lot of questions that Little Women fans have is why Laurie end up with Emmy and not with Joe? Especially in the 94 version, a lot of people don't understand why Joe won't be with Laurie or why the reason why he married Emmy. A lot of people even hate Emmy for this specific reason. Before we got on the why Laurie specifically choose Emmy instead of Joe, I think it would be cool if we see Joe and Emmy personalities at first. Emmy is more of a ladylike. She is the kind of woman who wants to be a mother, who would love to be a housewife, or either way, she really aspires to be a lady of society, as we see in the movie. Especially since she is a child. She loves marriages, she loves forbidden romances.
Oh, I love forbidden marriages.
We see that she's aspired a lot to be like Meg, even in the books. And this part of feminine and girly grows way more and later on the movie. We see that Emmy wears more like girly hairstyles of the time, with Joe, she wears her hair down, very like curly, very free spirits, as I would say. I don't care much about her appearance or even the colors or being fashion like Emmy does. Which, even Emmy, she wears a lot of accessories and all this fancy stuff, and she's in Paris. We see, even in the costume, you see the difference between each girl. I think it's really important to come back when Laurie sees Emmy for the first time, because in that time, he truly saw a woman, not a little girl anymore. And as Joe said, Laurie needs someone like it's a ladylike.
Needs someone who's elegant and refined.
For me, Laurie saw Emmy as she truly was, and that's why when he truly fell in love. I think he fantasized about Joe and their life, like, when he say you don't need to write, like that moment you saw, he didn't understand Joe at all. Like the fact that he think writing just a fun thing for her to do, rather than something that she truly loves and aspire. That's why I personally think Professor Bear is perfect for her. But that kind of stuff make you understand why he didn't really like could it be for Joe too. But I think you're still wondering. Okay, he and Joe don't match, fine. But why would he still be with Emmy? What make them a good couple? What make him love her at all? When he watched Emmy in Paris, I think that is everything changed, because at the first time he saw Emmy, the woman, not the little girl or the friend of family that he used to know. Like, even if you see the women that were with him in the moment, Laurie himself wasn't like into ladies, I guess. So Emmy was like, it's like she hit the wall when he watched her again. She was just, I guess he never experienced that before. Like Joe, he always watched Joe. He was best friend. But then he only lived with the women, they're the match family. So that like feel like make the Emmy impact way bigger in his life. It's like a speaking girl, you know, like then it's like he always talked to Blair and stuff. But then the reason why he truly fell in love when he truly met Blair, like the way that she was, when they finally been together as a friend and more time alone, he truly saw who she was and he truly fell in love with that woman. And he himself say many times to her why he fell in love. I think the same happens with Laurie here. He falls for Emmy, he falls for this new woman. Like, isn't even Emmy now, it's just another person for him. But personally for me, I feel that Emmy being grow up now and he saw this new woman, as I always said, that I think really changed for Laurie. And I think for us as the audience, because we saw this little girl and then bam, this woman who is refined and elegant and beyond gorgeous, that's when it would change. Like, it doesn't even look like Emmy. And I feel like the actress, they say themselves, Kirsten Dunst and Samantha, that was the impact that Amy's supposed to have, like, watch this little girl grow into this woman. And I feel also this is mean to Laurie's character, and also represent ours in real life too. And this is one of the things I kind of enjoy in a way she's more like appreciated. Because sometimes we fantasize about someone so much, then I think you don't even know what's real love look like at all. And I think this is really beautiful about it, the love stories, like, they're, like, together for so many years. Amy always loved him, that's of course, but Laurie, he's so focused on Joe, and then it's kind of funny to think that the woman that was the lover of his life, his soulmate, was Amy, someone that he probably would have even imagined, and that's, I think, the fun part of all the love story. Even though I love 94 version to death, I think it's cool if they have more scenes between Laurie and Amy. I like the love story, for me it's fine, I can understand why they fell in love. I really enjoy the couple, and it's like my favorite couple, Amy-Laurie adaptation. But I do think also would it be nice they have more scenes, maybe the audience understand, because Samantha and Kristen have a tons of chemistry. Even they do American Psycho together too. But I personally feel like the love story is really beautiful. I always enjoy them. I love how the director used Paris as a background. That's so fancy. And also the soundtrack is one of my favorites too. I always wear it to Stude because always calm me down. But yeah, I mean, for understanding why Laurie fell in love, I think you have to understand the whole movie and the characters. Like, you have to first understand why he could have been with Joe, why Joe didn't love him. And understand Amy and her girl, I think it's that whole process, you know? But, you know, if Joe, he saw the friend, the person that he always wanted to have, if Amy, he saw the woman, he saw the love of his life, he saw a future.